Thank you. Sell is director of the Cleveland Orchestra in the Concerto for Woodwinds, Harp, and Orchestra by Paul Hindemith. The soloists were Maurice Sharp, flutist, Mark Lipsche, oboist, Robert Marcellus, clarinetist, George Gosley, bassoonist, and Alice Chalifoux, harpist.